This is not a trick. It's a real powerboat and a real car. On the water, it zips along at 70 kilometers an hour, and on land, it's twice that fast. And it's taken more than a decade to get it just right.
Right, we finally cracked the code. We're finally confident enough in our product that we've taken it to market and offering it for sale.